One with the big booty, and I'll treat you right and do the things you like.
Do you guys remember Montego? I wonder where he at right now. So it's been like 105 years and some change. So this hair, which is body wave, I look like a hood rat. Y'all know this is my favorite look. This is my this hair is from Wiggins Hair, and my closure is actually I think it's a 5x6, girl. And when I say a 5x6, I mean 5x6. So remember I was saying like I needed a bigger closure because I was over frontals? Yeah, so this is the frontal, this is mine. So it's hard to see my parting that I've noticed now on camera because I don't have a stocking cap on. It's just on top of my actual ponytail, which you can't tell, girl. And then for the body wave portion of it, I just went and did like some wand curls. These are like 7 days. This is real old, okay? And then I just did the bun so you can see how much parting space that there actually is on here and how far it actually goes back. So you're looking for like, you know, you could do it in a bun like this. You could wear it straight down and do, but you have more parting space. So if you wanted to do like a side part, you probably could actually get it to reach because it stops. Well, no. Yeah, it stops right here. Okay, my hair is a little crooked, but like right here. So this to from here to here. So I'll put a picture I posted on my Insta story of it, and I'll put my hand right there so you guys can see how big it is. And what this will do is it will allow you to be in a situation where if you don't want to do the damn stocking cap method, or you just are not that invested into your wig to do all of that, and you just want to wear a nice wig that doesn't have just a closure and a piece, then you can do this. Now, this particular one is not glued down at all, and I'm gonna take it off in a minute, but I just wanted you guys to see that it does look pretty good. I mean, I threw her on real swift, like she's on real junky right now, but you could actually pluck it in and glue her down and that whole thing. I literally been out all day. I've been at my friend's photo shoot all day, so I look a little ran through.
A little tired.
So yeah, but it's from Wiggins Hair, because like you could literally, because it's one piece, look. So let's just do this. Ooh, girl. So in the inside you can see that this is about as much space as you're gonna get with this, but this is a whole lot compared to a typical closure that you're gonna get. It's very different, but as you guys can see, I don't I have nothing on but this. And the hairlines on these are really good. They're actually really, really nice. They look very natural. And if I had a stocking cap on, and you can see through as my hand grazes through here, you could actually see this much, much better. The effect would be better. But because I don't feel like doing the stocking cap method, because again, I tore my edges out with that one, like a little piece on the side. It's real small, but I don't know it's there. But because I'm over the gluing, y'all. I'm about sick and tired of the gluing. The gluing is wearing me out. It is. If I see another frontal, I'm going to scream. It's just kind of getting repetitive for me. So all of these looks that I'm about to do, that y'all about to see, they probably all look the same that y'all have seen before. But so as far as the hair goes, I don't remember what my lengths are with this hair. I don't, but if I had a guess, I'm going to say that it's 424s. So this is how full it actually looks on me, which is nice because it has a lot of body to it. And when it's wet, it does go back to its original. So you can straighten it if you wanted to. But the biggest thing about this is this frontal, and I really do enjoy the frontal because of the fact that it gives me more versatility in what I'm doing. They also sent me as another one, like another option, and I actually used it on another wig because I really liked it, but it was the 2x6, which is those long frontals. They're just like the Kim Kardashian part that goes right down the middle, but it's really skinny. I really like those. Those are another one, even though it's not a lot of wide parting space, it's easier to deal with and it's easier to kind of solidify it in one, because you only have to worry about that. So you guys, I will be mentioning that one. That's where I got it from for another video that's coming after this one. And I just use that instead of using a full frontal, because sometimes you get a little tired with the frontal and you have to make sure that the whole thing is down. It just gets, it's more work than not, especially if you are like me and you change your look every fucking 5 minutes, okay? So, again, as far as the hair goes, I really do enjoy this hair a lot. I do like it. I do think that it's worth the money, and it will actually last you. It's not some of that body wave that once you get it and you try to straighten it, it get real poofy, and then you walking around, and you don't have no choice but to wear it in some bantu knots, because now the straight ain't cute, but then the wave ain't as wavy, because it seemed like as soon as heat hit it, it burnt out. I've been there, and I've sent it back. So, yes, for Wiggins hair, I'm going to give y'all an 8 out of 10 just because of the fact that I really like this frontal, and I've already had body wave like this before, and we've already reviewed body wave here on this channel for Wiggins hair, so there's no need to add extra points for something that I already did, because it was really about this good old closure, and I never thought I'd be like, yo, I miss closures, but I really do, because frontals are a lot of work, especially if you're not committing to, like, frontals are great when you're gonna go and, y'all know how I am with these earrings, ow, my love. Yeah, frontals are super duper great when you're in a situation and, you know, you're about to wear the wig for a week. Great, you don't have to worry about nothing, wrap your hair, now you'd be good. But if you're a person who wants to look different and have a different color in a different situation every day, you are gonna go crazy with your frontals, because you're gonna be in and out of them so much, your hairline is just gonna start to die after a while. And I've seen girls, I don't have a big forehead, so I have to do the stacking cap method, but I've seen girls who have done it on, you know, and they have a big forehead, so they just pull it forward and they can be all white in the front. It looks disgusting. So yeah, only commit to the frontals and all of that tacking down, taping down, gluing down, if you're gonna commit to the look for at least more than 3 hours. At least. Because if not, you're really just wasting your time and you're wasting glue and your follicles, truly. So yeah, shout out to Wiggins Hair. Keep up the good work. I would like to see this particular option in like a 99J or a brown 613, you know, that's my jam. To see how that works too, but as of right now, I really do like this. I could take this down, but I'm gonna have to take this whole bun out, and there's a lot of guys to be glued keeping this up, so it's still gonna look crazy. But I can guarantee you that it actually is very versatile, and as you guys seen in the picture earlier, actually does hold, and it does look really good. And it didn't come pre-plucked. You definitely need to pluck it yourself. So Wiggins, that's why I couldn't give you a full 10-10, because again, I need you to actually like give us some plucking. A lot of people don't know how to pluck, and a lot of people overpluck, and then when you see somebody who's underplucked, then it looks like they got on a hat. So we need people who don't, because some people will send their frontals out or their closures out to be plucked by somebody else, which is then again more money. So try. It should save y'all money, because y'all don't have to weave in as much hair if y'all leave it a little bit more sparse in the front. So yeah, I'm done. Hope you guys enjoyed this. Stay tuned for the next video. I got a closet talk that just dropped. I got another closet talk. I got 3 more closet talks coming in, and I got 4 more hair reviews coming. So